Nipponichi Software presents.
Alright, let's continue where we left off the last time, in the middle of Poison Dice during chapter 3. We saw Kiria and Zerokan saving Seraphina using the same technique, and apparently it's a pretty unique technique, so something might be going on there. And they're starting to recruit people for the rebel army. And that's about it. I'll go check quickly on their interrogation room.
This is it!
Let's interrogate this guy. But could turn some of them into citizens for now if you like it. Anyways, make sure
we fix you up. Let's fix you up.
Seems good. Check the quest.
As I thought.
All good. All right, let's continue.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Azardus Highway 4. Let's see how that goes. Seems interesting. They're all part of different love stories, though. Enemy boosts 50% right in front of me. That's not fair! Okay, so how do I close this? I mean, they have all their stats upgraded by 50% because of those panels. Like, I don't feel like going straight down to them. This has even less range.
All men are my servants.
Is it just one attack? Yeah, that seems fair.
Let's go!
That is decent damage. Considering the 50%
Let's go!
Increase in stats. Okay, Magnus here. Definitely behind. Crystal here. I should have put my characters on. Oh, they're all coming for me!
Catch this with your heart!
Oof.
Sting!
The damage!
That's what you get for doing that to me.
Let's go with this. Did they heal? I mean, I'm sure I hit them, no?
It's my turn!
Yeah, you're very weak to... Okay, I'll go with this. You can go here and heal. And you can heal.
Support you.
All right.
Hey.
She's at 1 HP, really?
Thanks!
I'm trying to do a spell attack, it will be... Okay, you know what? Let's move. They're just going to destroy the ice and fire.
I'll support you.
Let me thank you.
Okay, that is more damage than I thought it would. Three single. Oh, I would love this.
Let's go!
Phantom Blade. Wait. No, Exploding Tiger. Okay, I got it. Right. Now there are charms, which means something. I actually do not have no idea what the intention was. Can't move here. Grab Serafina. Go over here. It should hopefully kill them. Because, all right. Good. Let's go back inside a little bit. We should go
for
it.
I'll support you.
Let me thank you.
Ready?
He's resistant to axe. crush instead. What should I do? Weak to fist. Alright, guys. Yeah, he has it. We'll go with this for now. Let's see how.
You lose.
Let me thank you.
What up? What up?
All right.
I'll support you.
Super.
Over here and then use. And we will take out memories of this thing here as a chill.
Yeah.
Oh,
ho, ho, ho.
No, dude. No, dude. No, dude.
Dude. Okay. Damage is really starting to ramp up.
Elchi clairvoyance. I'll support you.
Start with a regular heal. Move back now. He's a little weak to weapons, firearms, or something. That's good. Good one. Oh, I should have put another meat shield. My bad.
Super!
We go with Boulder Crush just to reduce our defense a bit.
Let's burn it up. What up?
Agility Shard. Oh yeah, that's right. When you kill someone in events, you get some free stuff. Let's heal that Magnus. And then we will use Super.
Hey. Ready?
Orkanita! Orkanita!
Oh my god, the room is fucking dead. Try this. I want to try it. This quad attack.
It's my
Let
turn.
Me show you.
I think because Koya is dead, they put it in. decent-ish. I mean, I am disappointed.
All men are my servants.
I'll support you.
Another hidden shard, that's good.
That's what you get for doing that to me.
Good. I'll activate this with a learn on. Before I lose it. Olympia.
I'll support you.
Can I lift him? He's the only one with main damage. I feel like I'm super high there. We'll see.
Right there!
I basically use my super link. Normal. Okay. Just notice your opponent is already 16. Crystal is 17. Magnus is actually the lowest level. That's fine.
Here I am.
Yeah, I might even be the lowest level now because he's dead. If you have a high defense, well, that's okay. And by this, I mean, not okay.
All good men job. Are my servants.
Foot soldier squad.
Let's fix you up.
Ends the stats of assigned members. Boost stats of number 9 members, it's 1%. Does that mean like there's 10 people that means 10%? Okay, that can be interesting. Holy shit, and you can have a lot. 4, 5, 6, 7, 14, 20. You can have 20 people on that squad. That's a lot. I'm fine with this one. Although I still don't know how to increase the number. How do you increase it? Oh, you assign people in it. Okay. So now I can have one more in my squad. Okay, I see. I see you. Somehow I understood how to do this. No! Come back here. I need a leader. Hello. Yeah, he's the leader for me. That's fine. Let's continue to try to strengthen it. Okay, I need 80 levels to strengthen it again. So let's do this. I'm getting a bonus of 10%. That's nice. I like it. never knew that. Like, I always wondered how to improve the level when I played on PS4. I discovered on accident. So does that mean I lost some treasure?
This is it! This is it!
Yep. Well, I was about to finish interrogating one. It's all good. I just wonder
awesome.
If there someone will be a better leader. At level 2, able to interrogate all prisoners, increase the effect of interrogation with prisoners. Okay. All prisoners is really nice. You know what? I'll do that. Although I only have 2 prisoners now. Yeah, we'll leave it at that for now. Let's try that real quick.
This is it!
Yeah, they're all there. Okay, so the special one, I'll do the most damage.
Let's fix you up.
I almost have 50,000 health. We're almost halfway through the quest, which requires 100,000 health.
Where would you like to go, dude?
We'll get there.
We have a problem, dude! Someone locked the dimension gate! I'm sorry, but we can't use the gate to move on to the next place, dude!
If we're having problems with the gate, that's your responsibility. Go do something about it.
Is there any way to unlock it?
There is! If you can enhance this item, then you can force open the lock, dude!
The only person who would pull such a childish prank is... probably him.
This is a good excuse to capture that brat and tear him to pieces.
Damn it! Who would lock the Supreme One's Dimension Gate? Who did this?
Are you serious? If we were basing it on lack of imagination, you would be the Supreme Overlord.
Stop it! Lottery will get you super nowhere!
What an idiot.
If you go to the Item Worlder, you can enter a dungeon called the Item World, dude! The Item World is a world that exists within each item, dude! If you keep battling there, you'll enhance your items, dude!
We'll be going out of our way. We don't have a choice.
I'll explain item world in a minute. You want to see this first? Anyways, item world. This is the bulk of the end game, and every Disgaea game shows you at one point in the main storyline how it works. And by how it works, I mean they're barely showing anything. It's basically a dungeon with a set number of floors. The number of floors depends on the rarity of the item. There's 3 main rarities. Common, rare, and legendary. A common item has 30 floors, rare as 60 floors and a legendary as 100 floors. If you go through all of the floors, your items upgrade. Depending on the number of floors you collect, you've beaten, and number of innocents you gather and stuff like that, it's complicated. Like, I don't know really how to say it, but it's not easy. And every 10 floor, you have the choice to leave and come back.
Shall we go?
And it's extremely random. Like, every floor is different. You do a dungeon, it looks up. It has a specific layout. You reload the save data, it will be different. Item assembly? Okay, I didn't know that. Oh, that's nice. Get price. Point. Why is this starting? Oh, it's because of the rarity. Like, you see at the top of the item, like, there's a rarity. For the starting, the rarity is 24. It's still a common item. It goes from 0 to 50. And I think from 0 to I don't know. Actually, I don't know. You can check. Why is that rare when it's 25? Oh, I don't see. Oh, that's okay. That's the limit. So I guess 0 to 24, it's a common item. 25 to something like 40, it's a rare, and then the rest are legendary. Oh, 42 is still a rare. But it would be the last 5 levels. Here, we have a 50, a perfect legendary. So those items will have 100 floor. This, a common item, will have about 30 floors, and this will have 60 floors. Oops, I didn't want to leave that much.
Shall we go?
Anyway, let's go. We'll see how it goes. Oh, it chose the recent level average. Nice. It goes up the further you go in the dungeons. So, yeah. Good information. Okay, there's anyway, let's go. We'll see how it goes.
Let's go!
So yeah, each floor I am single with it. This first charge up the bonus gauge more than usual. Oh, that's interesting, okay. But yeah, each floor has this thing called the skip gate, and you send someone in there and
it's my turn.
You move with them.
Super reckless! Ha! I'll begin the fight!
You guys, let's super go!
Throw!
Yeah. I might not focus on those bonus days that much. Alright.
Let's end this quick!
Try to open the chest. And kick this cat's ass.
It's my turn!
That should be good.
Yeah!
Bomb. Don't grab that new bomb.
Let's super go! What up? Let's turn it off! What up?
I'm so hungry!
Let's go!
Good.
It's my turn!
Magnet.
I'll get super reckless!
No! Dude!
Thank you.
Here I go!
Let me thank you.
All men are my servants!
And I'll need you to fall down to go to potentially and add a bit more damage. To get a chest. Nice.
You guys! Let's super go! Let's end this quick!
It's my turn!
I'll get super reckless!
I'm sure Crystal could kill him. I'll try that.
No! Dude!
Yeah. Ooh, slow, okay.
What up? Alright!
Level top
move! Basically, the damage. I want to do something. I can't do this.
New menu item.
Oh, I can't do this.
Impossible, dude!
The decision known as an innocent, which has great influence on the item scan. By defeating the innocent secretary, the item world, and subduing them, they'll power up the item even more. That is something that actually pretty complicated.
Let's go!
I'm not going to jump too much into details. Because I don't exactly remember how it works. They just say you have slots in your item? Like 4 to 8 slots. And you can have a type of anything for each slot. And you can have a lot of that type of innocent in that slot. Like, I don't know the exact number, but let's say 20,000. You can have 20,000. Oh damn. That fish is called a level fish, and it is really helpful for leveling up your items now. If you clear or skip the stage while lifting it, it will level up your items now. Wow, I got like jackpot. Anyways, as I was saying, you can get like 20,000 of one in one package of innocence. And that 20,000 will fill one slot in your item. Your item has 4 to 8 slots. And for every innocent you have, it ups. It's basically one in the stats represent. Like, let's say there's an innocent that is 4 attack. Like, for each innocent that you have, of that innocent, like I forgot the name, Let's say marksman. Oh, marksman, I'm pretty sure it's hit. Let's go with that. You get 20, you have 20,000 marksmen. That's one type of innocent. You have 20,000 in one spot. Each innocent gives one stat in the hit for that equipment. So if you have 20,000 hit marksmen, it gives you 20,000 hit on that equipment. Now imagine if you get that 8 times. You can have 160,000 bonus hit on the item. Think about it.
Let's go!
Don't get super reckless!
Sometimes you get some random floors like this, and you're just like, what the fuck is going on?
Thank you!
Welcome to Gorgeous Bank, how may I help you today? Huh, bank robbery? That's a good one. Please have a seat on the sofa, someone will help you shortly. Well, she gave me 5,000 hell. I'm not gonna complain, we did a bank robbery apparently.
Let's go!
My goal is just basically try to kill.
It's my turn!
Like, there's not even a point to level up the item much because it's just game 2.
Let me thank you.
Anyways, I'm just trying to get through this as quick as possible. There's not much point in doing this for now. Anyways, just to advance the story. Floor completed. Which floor are we on? Floor 8, okay. We good.
Let's go!
What's on this? Absolutely nothing. This
don't get super reckless!
It's my turn!
That's gonna be good unless I miss someone.
Let me thank you.
Here we go. There we got a chest here.
Let's go!
God damn it, can't even hit the fucking chest.
Guys, let's super go!
Thanks.
Let's go!
Get super
we got a combo attack. It was not even purpose.
You lose!
Come here, boys!
I can't help it!
don't even know where that came from. I think that's the last four? Yeah. It's boss character. If you find them at the item world and defeat them, it will only use the power of the item, making it more powerful. Now, of course, ignoring them in order to survive in the item world is also a valid strategy. This is floor 10. Every 10th floor is a boss like this. Although there are multiple.
Let's go!
Type of boss? I could say. Anyways.
All men are my servants.
Don't get super reckless.
Ha! God, I never took out Lucky. There. Innocent Town. I think that's every 10 levels, it's like the break where you can leave and see a bunch of stuff. Ela. Can buy items.
I'll do my best.
Or I can change route. In the item world, there are multiple routes that have various appearance chances. Which route do you want to know about? Normal route? Nothing happened, okay. Item enhance. In the item enhance route, the appearance rate of level sphere and level fish will increase. Also, for every 5 floor, the level of the item will increase by 1. Ooh, that's nice. Innocent enhance route will increase the rate of incense every. Besides that, there will be a bonus when you subdue an incense. It's a great way route. Route for collecting innocence. I think I'm fully understanding. Now the first time I played, I said I didn't know what was the biggest difference between Zygaia 4 and 5. I think that is it. Endgame farming seems a lot better. Treasure chest route will increase the rate of treasure chest appearing. Besides that, the rate for rare treasure chest I bring increases too. It's a great rate. Blah, blah, blah. Mystery room. Oh, yeah, okay. That's basically all they do. Will increase the rate of anchoring other netherworlds or stray lost army. Increase the rate of encountering ball, mail, and lucky boards. I have no idea what those are. If you look at the item on the right side, you look at the bottom, like it says innocent. In this item, there's one master, one psychologist, and one firefighter. This one has one dietitian, one gladiator, etc. They all do something different. One increase HP, one increase SP, one increase attack, one increase defense, EMT, rest, hit, speed. I don't know if some move change the move, the throw, the lift, I'm not sure about those. I know there's some that increase your XP rate gain, and that is extremely good for farming and leveling up quickly. Like, you will get 20,000 innocent that gives the XP bonus 8 times, so basically 160,000% XP bonus per item. So you could, and you can equip 4 items, so you get 640,000 bonus. 640,000% bonus XP per kill. It's insane. Leave item world, we don't need items. I said I wanna leave. I don't wanna stay, I don't care. See, the item was level 1, now it's level 12. And the items went up. And I subdued 2 marksmen and 2 tutor. When they're in yellow, you mean they're subdued. When they're in red, you mean that they're not, and that's what you can find in the item. I think. If I remember correctly, that's what it is. Anyways.
Alright, we enhanced it.
Now we can unlock the dimension gate. Let's head over to the dimension prinny right away, Sir Killia.
The keyboard save icon. Alright, finish 2 quests.
There.
Now hiring dude. What was that? I'll kill a Prinny. Simple enough. And that was kill 5 slumber cat. Simple enough. Got some nice items. Kill 5 character level 10 and higher. Kill 3 imp and 1 horseman. Don't feel like I'm close to seeing horseman. You know what? Let's take it anyways. We never know. I need 10 netherworld citizens. Let's go with that. I don't think I'm there yet. But it's okay. Let's go interrogate. This one should be subdued. Good. And we're done with her. I can extract some power from him or solicit him in my to become my eye. I don't feel like it. Besides, I can't. But getting stuff like that is better. I feel like those items, if I remember correctly. How do I select my... Okay, here are the shards. Increase your stats, 100% pure magic. Okay, you see it in the description, a gladiator increase attack. That item, there's 4 gladiators, so I need to subdue them so that it increases in the item. And what's amazing is that you can move them from one item to another to make fuse them together. Like, it's amazing. Plus 11 death, that's nice. Speed plus 3. I'll unkill it, I don't care. Except maybe magic, I'll give like crystal. Ooh, that's... I should have given to kill it. That was pretty strong. I got stats everywhere. Crystal OP.
Let's fix you up.
Really. There's one quest I want to check. There was one that was asking for those stats hit. I know it's finished. I wanna finish it. Let's remove that. Hit. I just saw it's finished because of Seraphina is there. Oh, I guess it's higher. 20,000 hit? Okay, we're not close. But is there another stats I have to 2,000? Int. I have INT to 200, so let's do that as well. Now let's accept another quest. Let's go with that. You know what I've been thinking? Do I have a brawler? A fire? Wait, what do I need actually? There's this one quest to recruit characters. I already have a healer level 2. I need a fighter rank 2. Let's go get recruit a fighter.
This is it.
That's not it.
Thanks.
That could be a fighter. Do I have a healer level 2? I have a heretic level 2. But does it count as a healer? God damn it. Anyway, let's recruit this guy. Confirm, whatever. Good for nothing. I don't care about you. I really don't. Wait. You can put him at a higher level. Will it increase his level? Like its rank? Because it's level 13. Doesn't seem like it. Anyways. Let's go see the squad.
Awesome.
This one? I need a lot of levels. Let's put Dom in. I know what? No, I don't care. Not for now, I don't care.
Are you going? I'm sad.
Here's where you use your innocent. Like, you can take the innocent of this item and put it here. Can I move it? Yeah. So now I go here. Can I do this? Ah, that's nice. I can easily move them. Okay. I think I couldn't move them as easily before. That's pretty nice. Anyways, whatever. Let's continue on with the story. Enough sidetracks.
Where would you like to go, dude? Congratulations, dude! You've safely unlocked the dimension gate!
I always easily get sidetracked by stuff.
Now we can move forward. Sir Kilia, let us proceed.
I assume the suspect who caused the problem is waiting on the other side of the gate. Please be careful, dude!
Fiendish dance floor. That's how it goes.
You guys made it.
It's the kid again.
Shut up. Don't call me a kid, old man.
I figured it was you.
If you got this far, that means you're no ordinary thief. In that case, I'll tear off your disguise. Whoa! That was close. What do you think you're doing?
You're great at dodging, I see. I was just paying you back for playing that cheap trick on my pocket netherworld.
The lost soldiers are here. They must have heard the gunshots and came to investigate.
I was able to lure them here, just as I planned.
Right.
Huh? What's going on here? Are they from Poison Dice?
Looks like our situation just got more chaotic.
I am Hedler, the Overlord of Poison Dice. If my beloved Poison Dice is going to fall under the Lost's control, then I'd rather turn it into a poisonous wasteland.
What? Hold on a second. We are not the Lost.
This is... The land is tainted with poison.
This isn't good. I'll just fall back for now.
The Overlord of Poison Dice is very weak in terms of power, but he can use all sorts of poison. With the appearance of the Overlord, the situation here has gotten very complicated.
It's fine! This is a party, so let's party! Red Magnus is gonna super turn it up!
The situation... What shall we do, Sir Killia?
This is more trouble than I expected, but it doesn't change what I've got to do, which is destroy the Lost.
Destroy the Lost! Alright, let's go. Fun, I'm in the middle of everyone. So we have three party here. And this dude has a lot of HP. Although his defense seems not that weak. Anyways. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's the same thing. So I'm gonna try. I'll move
Let's go.
To one side.
You guys, let's super go!
All men are my servants.
Although those two enemies will get poisoned. So for me that's pretty good. The cat should die right after its attack.
Here.
I hope some of them know. There's a lot of enemies that they all ignore my new shield. Except that guy didn't ignore him.
Support you.
Super! What up? What up?
Yeah! Oh, 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 oh.
Thank you. Let me thank you.
Let's go with that one. Three of them died because of poison, that's I mean, so that's 6p for me, but I'm not
really
damaging at the time.
Get out of here!
Do I need Kyria that way? Sure, why not? There's only two enemies. It's a bit risky, but that's okay.
Right there!
It doesn't matter if they're a grunt or a demon general, they're helpless against my poisons. This one rots your intestines. This one is so painful you'll kill yourself. Which one would you prefer?
Looks like his poisons have gone to his head, too.
Well, he is an overlord-level specialist when it comes to poisons. I could work some great strategies around him.
Are you planning on recruiting this thing? It seems like it'll end up poisoning its allies, too.
Who cares about poison? It just upsets your stomach for a while if you eat it.
Unlike you, I'm built rather delicately. Could you not classify us in the same category?
Currently, our rebel army is short on members. We can't afford to be picky. Let's make him an ally.
Order! Order!
Get out of here! Poisonous!
So you made everyone poison.
What is it?
I'll show you my true powers.
Here I come.
Bang!
Woo!
Elchi clairvoyance. If you leave it to me, we'll definitely win.
Charging in to challenge my beloved poison without hesitation.
You didn't want Void Dark to take your netherworld so badly. You covered it in poison. You must be reckless, too.
Even famous overlords have trembled in fear at the names of Void Dark and the Lost. Contrary to its looks, I can see that it's a stout overlord.
Hee-hee! That's the first time anyone has ever said that about me. The neighboring netherworlds have always despised us, considering us to be a weak netherworld. That's why I trained in skills that use poison. I won't lose to anyone.
We are the Rebel Army. Would you like to join us in defeating Void Dark?
Rebel Army? Defeat Void Dark? Are you serious?
Seriously serious! Red Magnus is super serious!
Interesting. All right, I'll give Void Dark a taste of my beloved poisons.
Well, didn't need to beat him. That could have been for some good experience.
Okay.
All right! We super defeated them, right? Well, it all boils down to power. Everything is going just as we planned!
Hey, aren't we forgetting something?
I don't know, but if you forgot about it, then it couldn't have been that important.
Yeah! Take this!
If you're gonna attack someone from behind, you should probably be more quiet about it.
Let's see how long you can keep talking with that big mouth. I'll get you. I'm gonna ask you one more time. Where did you steal these moves from?
I didn't steal them, and I have no intentions of telling you where I learned them.
All right, then eat this. Final technique.
That move. Could it be?
Ha ha! move. Got a problem with that? You, Killia. I'll let you go this time. But we will settle this someday. I am the only one who will carry on Goldeon's will.
Goldeon? Didn't he just say Goldeon?
Could he be referring to Goldeon, the great demon fist? Sir Killia, just who are you?
Excuse me, but who's Goldeon?
According to historians, many quickly gave up when confronted with Demon Emperor Void Dark's ultimatum, and numerous netherworlds surrendered before any blood was shed. In smaller netherworlds, like Toto Bunny, both civilians and overlords surrendered in exchange of their lives. Typically, the netherworlds that gave in to the tyranny of the Demon Emperor were forced to join the Lost Army and fight the war.
There has been a murder! The victim is the muscle gorilla Red Magnus. The cause of death is suffocation from his own sultriness.
Hey!
Who is the killer?
I don't know. It's an unsolved mystery.
Super Hay!
A beautiful girl gallantly appears before the brainless detectives. Overlord by day, temptress by night. Her true identity is the fascinating beautiful girl detective, Serafina. Next time on Beautiful Girl Detective Serafina, Episode 4, the killer is Zorokin.
You can't give spoilers in the preview, and I'm innocent!
I get to choose the killer.
All right.
Lord Void Dark, it's an emergency. The overlords we captured have escaped.
We have caught you off guard, Void Dark. My brothers and I shamefully allowed ourselves to be captured so that we could kill you. Though you are strong, not even you can take on the 10 Ashura Kings. Let's go. My name is Alfonso, the eldest brother of the 10 Ashura Kings, and the Roaring Rampant.
So there were some jolly fools still left.
Crap! Lord Void Dark! This isn't what it seems. We were instigated into this by our foolish brother.
As his 84th secretary, I shall be assisting Lord Void Dark. I am Viscount Mothman. I am here on behalf of my predecessor, who spilled tea on my master. My master, Lord Void Dark, is most generous. He has decided to pardon you for your crimes.
We're saved.
Except, Moth. Only one of you can be pardoned, Moth. The one who survives will be rewarded with the position of Demon General, Moth. Entertain my master with a no-holds-barred Overlord Battle Royale, Moth. Now please, get to it.
Don't know who Goldeon is?
The great demon fist, Goldeon, is a great hero who fought 10,000 of the lost soldiers all at once, all by himself. And he has no affiliations with anyone or any place. He just has a netherworld in his heart. He is known as the Lone Overlord. His exploits are common knowledge throughout the netherworlds.
Of course I know that. I just remembered.
That... Goldeon! Yes, of course, that Mr. Goldeon.
Yeah, there isn't a single person who lives in any netherworld that doesn't know about Goldeon.
Yes, of course, it's common knowledge.
By the way, where'd Killia go?
He has locked himself up in his room. I've been spying on him, but he's not even budging.
Are you really doing that? It's super illegal!
I am a temptress after all.
In any event, Killia and Goldion. I wonder how they're related. Very interesting.
Darn it! There are so many unanswered questions, it's bugging the hell out of me! Not to mention, Sir Killia is my servant. I want to know all about Sir Killia. This is really bugging me.
Does Red Magnus sense love in the air?
Absolutely not. I simply want to get a grasp on his secrets, that's all.
I just know this. The hole on their gun is heart-shaped. That's pretty cool.
It's an emergency, dude! We got a high-level security alert!
What's going on?
We have an intruder, dude!
An intruder? Who would be rude enough to invade my pocket netherworld without permission?
Yeah, sounds fun. They've got balls to try and make a fight with us. The Supreme One shall take super care of this.
An intruder now. Could it be Zorokin again? Or one of the Lost Assault Squads?
The intruder is hiding somewhere in this pocket netherworld, dude. We searched as long as we could. Open parentheses 3 minutes, close parentheses. But we couldn't find them, dude. The intruder must be a professional, dude. So everyone, please be careful and stay aware of your surroundings.
Episode 4, Yellow, Rabbit, and Curry.
Curry. Making sure there's no other items in the room. Alright, we go.
Let's fix you up.
Okay, we're all ready. Healed up. Alright, we're gonna stop here. Chapter 3 is done. We're up to chapter 4, which we'll continue soon enough. In the next few days, I don't know exactly when. Maybe tomorrow, we'll see. But anyways, hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time.